Rangers news: Celtic will try to provoke Alfredo Morelos, Pedro Caixinha. But Caixinha has urged Morelos not to rise to the bait in the red-hot atmosphere of the first Old Firm showdown of the season. Morelos has been a big hit since arriving from HJK Helsinki, bagging 8 goals. While Caixinha would never want to curtail the passion the Colombian plays with, he will stress to Morelos it's vital he keeps his emotions in check in this fiery derby as he believes the hoops will target him. Caixinha said, "He's young, he's gifted and he's scoring goals. He's enjoying playing games but he needs to control his emotional side. I need to send an alert and that alert is that I know he is going to be provoked. My concern and my job is making him calm and not responding to that. But he's a guy that when things are growing and the environment is getting hot, he's not stepping back and he faces the challenge. He just needs to understand how to face the challenge, because he is going to be challenged. I want him to have his temperament. If I take his temperament out then he's losing his identity. He just needs to know how to control it, especially in situations that are normal or when things are coming already as part of a game plan." Morelos displayed his fiery side in Friday's 2-2 draw with Partick Thistle as he appeared to flick his foot at defender Jordan Turnbull when the pair squared up. Asked why he was sure Celtic players would try to provoke Morelos, Caixinha stated if he was analyzing Rangers he would identify this issue. He said, "I know that is going to happen. The same way we analyze opponents, we know the opponents analyze our team. I don't care about Celtic's players. I just care about Morelos and for him to understand if that happens, how he needs to react." But Celtic boss Brendan Rodgers said, "He's got some goals, he's only 20 and wants to score more goals. Sometimes when you're young you can get a wee bit fired up but we concentrate on our own work." Meanwhile, Caixinha is assessing the fitness of Bruno Alves and Declan John, after they limped out of the Betfred Cup win over Partick. But captain Lee Wallace is out for up to 8 weeks.